Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Kirby Nightmare and Dreamland 2 for the GameBoy, Part 4. And I decided to start us right off at 6-2 so we can get this blasted treasure. Man, oh man, is this going to be an annoying one, folks. I am not looking forward to this one. Anyways, here we go. Let's start it off. Whoop. I'm sorry for my high puffs in my mic. I'm still trying to not do that anymore. Kill that penguin. Alright, I'm probably going to end up taking a hit here. This kind just doesn't want to jump. Son of a bitch. Ugh. Anyways, let's get our penguin here. Now that we got the ice barrier, we can shatter these blocks, which is good. Now, let's see. Oh boy, we got some axe and mace ball and sword soldiers to deal with. Oh boy. Get our ice barrier out and take those suckers down. Alright, now we want to use our newfound ice powers to break those open and go through this door. Let's see, anything else we want to do here. Yep, we're going to take the current all the way up here. Whoop. And use the ice barrier to get rid of these guys. There we go. Haha, that worked out very well. Now we got to go in here. And now we have to go to the left with Kind to fight the current, because we need to get into this next room and beat this electric jellyfish thing for another power. Let's save to slot 8, I guess. It's about as good as any. Oh. Alright, let's discard this power. It's gonna be bad for this boss. Oh, great. Now I just missed all around. Lovely. I love how I just went right through him. Come on, stupid Kind. There, hit him right off the bat. Dodge his lightning bolts. Grab his star. That's a high leap. Jump. Dodge his electric surge. Ha ha ha. He blew right up in my face. But no matter, he dies. Alright, we get the slime. That'll give us our energy back, which is nice. Now, the next thing we gotta do is, let's see. Actually, we wanna... Yeah, continue taking this current up a little higher. Yeah, right about there is fine, I guess. And, yeah, land on him, that's good. Works for me, I suppose. And let's... Oh boy. Yeah, we gotta watch while we get Kind through here. Don't want to get hit by those Gordos, not fun. Alright, let's save real quick here at slot 9. Enter this door. Gotta take out this block guy. He's gonna keep trying to run at us or jump, whatever. Oh god. Move! Alright, and he's gonna continue running again. Pop him with some more lightning ball missiles. And hey, we got Ricky! Let's get him! Because Ricky's gonna be useful for our next segment. Alrighty, now we want to continue going this way. You die. Yeah, Waddle Dee will stop moving if you keep your sights set on him. Now we gotta use Ricky's beam to get rid of these cannons. Whee! Alrighty, and now we get Koo, the owl, rather. Alrighty. And now, let's save. So far, so good. Yeah, we gotta go through a lot to get to this next treasure, man. It is crazy, the amount of stuff we gotta do to get to it. Whoa. Okay, now we gotta slow down. Can't afford... Ooh. Damn it. Whoa. Okay. I think we fight the ninja guy here. I'm not sure. No, we needed the cutter. Shoot. I missed something. Oh, crap. I think we gotta go... No, that's the exit. Alright, let's actually fight through the current here. Yeah, I want the cutter ability for that part. Ugh. Come on. Hurry, hurry. Ooh. Come on, Koo. Fly, fly! You know you want to. I'm gonna try going this way. And I think we fight the ninja in here, I hope. Aha! Yes, we need the ninja's cutter to get this final, well, the level 6 treasure, at least. Oh! Alright, we can drop lightning on this guy. I like this tactic. It might just work great. Because we're completely out of his attack range. So this works excellent. The ninja's just gonna miss us badly. Ha ha ha! Alright, we took him out. And now we got this card. Suck his... No! Oh, shoot. Yeah, we got lightning pack. I didn't want that. Ugh. Damn it. Alright, let's go back through here. Ugh. Failure. Oh, I like that the lightning ability works, but I didn't want to suck it back up and the ninja power. Ugh. Alright, well, let's take out this ninja again. Stay above him, start raining lightning hell on his head. You die, ninja. I poop lightning all over you. Come on, is he gonna die yet? This guy's got a lot of defense. Alright. Haha, alright, there we go, now we got the cutter. And let's save in case we lose it, getting hit by a Gordo or something ridiculous. I don't want that to happen, so... I'll be damned, I worked very hard. Oh no, oh no no no. Alright, slow it down a little bit. Alright, come on, current, push me through. Watch out, watch out. Ooh, ooh. Alright, slow down. Hooray, we made it. Awesome. And now that we got the Koo Cutter ability, we can break these blocks. And get our sixth treasurer. Hooray! Man, oh man, this one was a pain in the ass to get, but we got it. And now there's only one left, folks. One more left. And then all we gotta do is worry about beating the game. Alrighty, boom! And this cloud will shoot us upward. Hooray! Got a ton of nice goodies. Alrighty, folks, now that we got the treasure, all we gotta worry about is finishing up the rest of level 6, so let's do it. Level 3, or 6-3, here we come. Now we got Koo in the cutter, let's spam all of our cutter rings. Or feather rings, I should say. Yeah, I'm gonna stay in the air and dodge all these running enemies. Very evil stuff. Take out all the star blocks, and I guess we're gonna go into the water, woo. And good Koo's cutter, feather cutter still work great here. Unfortunately, they don't go too far in the water, but that's fine. Because we're back out of it now. Okay, let's back in the water. Dodge these Gordos. And we got some more tadpoles. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Right, I lost my cutter. Oh well. Alright, we got our lightning drop power again. That's awesome. I do like that power, it's pretty epic. Where are we going? I don't like the way this is pushing me. Let's save to 8, I guess. Kirby's an electric ball now. Okay, let's try to slow our flight down a little bit here. I think we're going in a circle. Oh my. This is gonna be tough. Alright, I think we gotta use our lightning power to rain through the blocks here. Whew, okay. I see how this is working a little bit. Yeah, this is gonna be a tricky corridor, that is for sure. A slower descent a little bit. Gotta wait till Kirby gets a little closer to the star blocks here. Bob and weave our way in. I think we gotta head into the middle, and we're almost there. Gotta hug the side of the- oh, damn it! Urgh. Get up there, Koo! You can do it! Whew, alright, we made it in. Alright, let's get in here. Come on, fight the current. Alright, through this door, here we go. Now luckily we have Koo, so those collapsing clouds don't really bother us too much. And I can rain lightning hell on my enemies, and I love that. This is a great ability. Feels good to just have to worry about getting to the end of the level and no more of those silly treasures. At least for this area. Oh boy, we got these Mumby robot things, or Mumby monsters. Ugh, those things are annoying. Break through the cloud canopy here. Oh, and Koo's fat body isn't going through very well. Okay, fry these tadpoles, continue working our way down. Man, oh man. So many enemies, it's crazy, I tell you. Oh boy. Enemies everywhere! Die, you mummy bot, you mummy enemy. Oh god. Any doors yet? Good god. Hurry! Break through the cloud! Floor. Oh man. These mummy bots. Go, go, go. Whew, made it to the exit. Whew, that was tough stuff. In any event, we beat 6-3. Alright. We're about halfway through the area now. And that is awesome. Alright, let's fly over to level 4, or 6-4, I should say. Rain some more lightning bolts on these caboos. Oh boy, more of those water slug things. What do we got? Anything over here? Nope, not really. Yeah, you're gonna be in my way, aren't you? Come on, float to the top of the screen. Get out of my way. Alright. That works. I'm gonna run Kirby right into you. Ha ha ha. You can't touch my Kirby orb. Ha ha ha. God damn it. Stupid caboos raining from the heavens. Gotta stay low when it comes to them. Whoa. Go, 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 fly. Fly, Koo, fly. Oh, come on. Stop flying into them. It's not the way to go. Die. Okay, made it to the end here. And, uh-oh, got a Gordo here. Oh, and I guess... Damn it, the stupid giant Gordo's gonna be a pain in the ass. I think he's only vulnerable when he drops his spikes. And save real quick while we're raining hell upon his head. Oh man, he doesn't take too much damage from that at all. Alright, oh, he got a shell back again. Whoa, whoa. And yikes. Coming back for more. Aha! Yeah, whenever you discard your spikes, hit him. And move out of the way because you just don't know where this giant Gordo... Whoa! He's gonna go. Come down to play? No, he's not. Oh, damn it, he freaking psychs me out, son of a bitch. Oh, come on, get him in the head, quick. Oh, crap, he got his spikes back. Oh, good, he's doing his little dash attack. Hopefully it buys me some time to kill him. Yay, we took him out. You die, giant Gordo of death. Eh, let's get kind, why not? Now we get our light bulb missiles back. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus, not gonna go well. Good, look at all these Gordos, goddamn. Oh my goodness. Whoa, dodge the Rocky, get in there! Oh, man. Oh, God. Go, go, go. Well, at least dodging the Gordos in this room will be a little easier. We got water now. He kinda excels at swimming. Woot. Okay, what do we got here? Wanna make sure it's not death. I've had enough death for one day. Oh, man. It's gonna take me a while to adjust to this headset because I'm still puffing into it a little bit. Oh, boy. I do want that Sir Kibble, but I got hit by him. Great. And I can't suck up at it. Well, I can't get my enemy's abilities right now, sadly. Oh. Oh, man. Don't hit me, please. Ooh. That was close. See where I'm going here. Oh, good God. Try and move away from these guys. I'd rather not deal with them if I don't have to. Ooh. Ooh, tomato! I want that. Ah, I missed it. Oh, well. Alright, where are we going now? Hey, exit. Yay. Eat the star block, kind, and I'll go in. Whew! And that's another daunting level out of the way. Or 6-4, actually. And now we got 6-5. Here we go. And it's only gonna get harder, folks. Oh, man, oh, man. I wish I was joking. And you really don't have a lot of rope, God. You know what? Goodbye, kind. You're not worth hanging on to right now. You're gonna get me killed. Can't work with dead weight. Alright, let's save state real quick again. Great. These freaking Gordos are gonna make this a nightmare. Plus, I don't have any maximum tomato. God damn it! Oh. Such a freaking annoying level, I tell you. Ugh. Yeah, you gotta stand on these clouds a certain way. I am not gonna like this level one bit, I'm telling you that right now, guys. You really gotta time your movement on the clouds. And save to 10 again. Every time I make a little progress. And I love how my spikes just don't come out when I want them to. Again, very light delay there. Ugh. I just puff at him and kill him that way. I keep forgetting I can fly. I need to take advantage of that more. Could be saving myself a ton of frustration if I just do this. See, look how easy this is. Should have just kept doing this. It would have been fine. Oy, oy, oy. Alright, kill that Sparky and let's save our progress. We're getting through a good chunk of this area. I want to keep it up. Oh boy. Yeah. Jump into my spikes. Come on. This asshole. Ugh. I really hate this stage. I'm probably gonna end up hating all the rest of the stages in this game because they're just getting harder and harder. Die. Ugh. I took care of that nuisance. Okay, let's get over here. There, spike you in the face, goodbye. I'm gonna fall over here. And let's see, anything, so I got a spring enemy, let's save. Don't know what's coming up, but I wanna be prepared though. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Whew, alright, got past that mess. And I'll save again. Sorry folks, gotta keep doing this, ensure I make it. You know what, just fly. Aha, you missed with your cutter, Sir Kibble. And through the door. And we got another current area. Yikes. Oh man, oh man. Whoa, caught myself before I died. That was very lucky. I thought I was a goner there. Oh, jeez. Ooh, this current's gonna really be a bitch. I can see it already. I gotta do like mini hops across these Gordos here. And I guess we're gonna probably have to run under this one. Yeah, let's run under them. Oh man. Yeah, you can't jump too high, otherwise the current's gonna push you right past that cloud bridge. Ugh. This wind is a pretty nasty hazard. Do a small hop just to clear them. Just enough to get past them. Alright, there we go. And oh my. Five doors? This isn't promising. Oh, great. I don't like this door. Let's try the second one. Ooh, all energy drinks. Thank you. I love that door. Alright. Alright, we got all of our health back. That's a plus. Oh, man. And now, 6-6, folks, and then the boss stage. Oh my. Oh, dear God. We got this jellyfish thing again. Save slot 10. Oh, great. Got the stupid current, which is gonna make it more annoying. Oh, and this current's gonna keep me trapped in the corner. I don't like this. Oh, come on, man. This freaking current just makes this guy worse than he has to be. He's not really that hard. And the worst thing is wind has me trapped over here. I can't do anything. God, I'm just stuck there now. I can't get out. Oh, this is not going well at all, folks. Yay, alright, beat this guy. Ooh, that wind current didn't do me any favors, though. Holy crap. Alright, let's save game real quick. Hey, we got Kine. Alright, let's enter this area, see what we got. Use our light bulb missiles as Kine gets blown through this windy corridor here. Damn it! Not that level, no. 10. Yeah, I'm gonna have to really twist them. Damn it! God, this level is just... I just don't have any time to react at all. It's like the wind just slams you right down here and you gotta be ready. And you gotta hold your light bulb missiles out too. Oh my god. I don't care, just go. There's nothing important in this stage anyhow. Alright, now we got the stone Kine again, which is awesome. Great. I missed the hole I wanted to go down in. Great. I think you need the stone to do that part. Haha! The Kine stone has got me in. Woo-ha-ha-ha. Alright, through the water we go. Great. Come on, get this energy drink. Get something good out of this. Oh, man. These levels are just getting way more unforgiving. And let's see. Let's go under here. What do we got? Aha, another door. Yeah, let's save in case... Alright. Gonna try to beat this level and the boss, and then we're gonna call it an LP part for part 4. And hopefully we'll finish the game in the next part, but no promises. Considering how much is... how these last two parts have given me grief. Oh, man. This game has just kicked my ass bad. Oh, come on! Stupid fish. Had to home right into the middle of me and stay there. This stone is useless. I'm getting rid of it. It served this purpose, getting me through that one area. It's just gonna get me killed otherwise now. This tadpole, go away. Alright, let's take the upper route. Oh man, oh man, my butt. My butt's going numb from sitting in one place for so long. Oh, and that's certainly not helping my cause any either. Trying not to breathe directly into the mic either, but you can hear those wind puffs occasionally. I apologize for those folks. I think my old mic is starting to go on me because it's not sounding as good as it once was. So I think I'm gonna start using my dad's headset from now on. How do I get over there? Actually, hang on a sec. Swim through here. Oh, come on. Stop bumping into enemies, for God's sake. Oy, oy, oy. So erratic. Man, oh man. Right, another dead end. Ugh. I hate dead ends. I only got a couple more hits with Kine too, which is not good. Alright, let's go through here. Oh god, more tadpoles. Suck them up and spit them out if they get in your way. Oh, good door. Hooray. I'm gonna hold down because I don't want to get blown up, because I don't know what the hell's up there. And I want to be ready for whatever it might be. Could be death spikes for all I know, or something else. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god! Whew, okay. That was a big, windy leap of faith with Kine. Alrighty! Oh man, I gotta stand up for a minute, folks. Oh god. My butt is hurting, I gotta stand up for a sec. Ugh. Alrighty. And now we're gonna go into... the level 6 boss room, folks. I don't know what's gonna await us in here. Maybe Kracko? I have no idea. So let's save and get ready. We'll try and fit this boss in. Uh-oh, I think it is Kracko. Yikes. What's he gonna do? Oh. Oh god, oh god. Alright, well, there's Kracko now. Oh. Damn it. Ugh. First hit and I miss him already. This is not good. I need a better attack or something. My god. You know what? I'm gonna go back to another stage and get an ability. I need something good. I don't want that ice barrier. The ice barrier sucks balls. I don't want it. New. Want something better. I need something good for Kracko. I need a very usable ability. And I could use the umbrella. Damn it, freaking hit me, son of a bitch. I don't know. I really don't know. And you know what, this level I don't want to do either. There's gotta be a good ability somewhere I can use. Come on, game. Offer me something, please. Stupid caboose, go away. And that didn't give me anything either. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. You know what, folks? I think we're gonna do the boss in the next part when I find a decent ability, so stay tuned for Let's Play Kirby Nightmare in Dreamland 2 for the Game Boy, Part 5, when we tackle Kracko, the level 6 boss, and hopefully move on to level 7, the final area in the game. See you then, peoples.